Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Python virtual environments are useful for encapsulating dependencies and keeping the system-level Python package ecosystem clean. In this tutorial, we will walk through how to set up a Python virtual environment on Windows. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the admin user on a self-managed Windows Server 2019 system. Further, all commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First things first, check to see if Python is installed. Open a command prompt and type in Python. If you see an error, it needs to be installed. Grab the link to python.org from the video description and head to it in your browser. Once there, click the Download Python button. Execute the file once it's downloaded, and in the installer, check the box to add Python to the path variable. Then, hit the Install Now button. This will install Python and PIP, the Python package manager. Back in the command prompt, install virtualenv via pip. Pip install virtualenv. After that, create a project directory and change into it. mkdir my underscore project, cd my underscore project. To create the virtual environment, run the command virtualenv env. To activate the virtual environment, run the newly created batch file, env / scripts / activate.bat. To deactivate the environment, run the command deactivate. Finally, for a bit of convenience, install virtualenvwrapper-win. Pip install virtualenvwrapper-win. That's it. You now know how to create a Python virtual environment on Windows. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.